Hello, my lovers. Tisn't the Cornish lass, tis the Cornish pasty man. But I know the Cornish lass very well, and she won't mind me nicking her strap line just once. Such a beautiful day here, and here's a look at the granite blocks that were put there to create a wall in front of the adit that we can see has been sealed up a couple of years ago. And over there you can see the pillbox, the little peephole. We catch up with the stand-up paddlers just behind the groin, and someone's pressure washing that, make it nice for the winter visitors. So, they have to do this every 2 weeks, and maybe every week if it's sunny and the seaweed grows.
That's possibly one of the best paddles of the season, isn't it?
So lovely.
Who needs the Indian Ocean? Fabulous.
And people are going to be back here on Boxing Day.
I'll be there. Jill might be there.
Maybe.
Song's wetsuits.